Tonight at Pro Wrestling Prestige, Rock and Roll Mike Seidel defeated Brandon Espinoza, one of the best wrestlers in the Midwest, right in the middle of that ring. I come to Pro Wrestling Prestige to do two things. Rock the socks off that crowd and roll right through my opponents. And that's the future of Mike Seidel and Pro Wrestling Prestige. I'm a shooting star, and I'm headed for the sun at a million miles an hour.